Hi everyone, welcome to SHSR classes. Today in this video, finding the value of root 2 up to 4 decimal by using division method in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here number 2. Next, taking here a point, so we can write 2 point something, 2.00, that's mean 2. So here for 4 decimal we have to write 80 after taking point. So write down here 80 and making them as a pair, so we got here a 4 pair of zeros. Now taking division line on both sides. Okay, now discussing here an important concept. So now here choosing a number and multiplying by that number. So if one, then this is obviously less than 2. Now if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 to 4, this is greater than 2, so we should take 1. This is almost less than and near to 2. So taking here 1. Now 1 ones are 1. Okay, now subtracting this, so this is obviously 1. Now this point, now write here this point. Okay, so first write down here the first of 2 0 and drawing here a division line. Now discussing here an important concept. So we should multiplying with 1 by 1, so this is 2. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Now we have to put a number beside 2, so if we put here 1 and multiplying by 1, then this is 21 and less than 100. If you put beside 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 44. This is less than 100. Now if you put 3 beside 2 and multiplying by 3, then this is 3 3 9 69. This is less than 100. Now putting 4 beside 2 and multiplying this, so this is 4 4 60 96. This is 100. Now putting 5 beside 2 and multiplying by 5, so this is 125, greater than 100. So in this case we can take 96, because 96 almost near and less than 100, so we should take 96. So putting here 4, so this is 96. Now subtracting this, so from 10 to 6 4. Okay, now write down here this pair of zeros or 2 zeros. Okay, again drawing here a division line. Now this is last digit and adding by this last digit, so here 4 plus 4 equal to 8 and this is 2. Similarly we have to put a number beside 2 8. So now if you put beside 2 8 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 2 8 1, which is less than 400. Now if you put 2 beside 2 8 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 2 4, 8 2 16, and this is 5, and which is greater than 400. So in this case we can take 2 8 1. This is almost near and less than 400. So putting here 1 and here taking also 1, so here this is 2 8 1. Now subtracting this, this is 10 1, so 9, this is 1 and here also 1. Now write down here the remaining 1 pair of 0, so taking here 2 zeros, and similarly drawing here the division line. And here the last digit of this number is 1, so by adding 1 with 281, so this is 282. Okay, so similar process we have to put here a number and multiplying by that number, and which is less than 11,900. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 2821, which is less than 11,900. Again, if you put 2 and multiplying by 2, then okay, which is less than 11,900. Now if we take here 3 and multiplying by 3, then this is 3 3 9 6 24, and this is 8, so this is less than 11,900. Now again, if you put here 4 and multiplying by 4, then 4 4 16 4 2 8 9 32, and 4 2 8 plus 3, so this is 11, which is less than 11,900. Now again, if you put here 5 and multiplying by 5, so this is 5 5 0 25 5 2 0 10 12 8 5 0 40 11 41, and this is 4, which is greater than 11,900. So in this case we can take this is almost near and less than 11,900, so we should take here 4. Okay, so now multiplying here 11,296, now subtracting this, so 10, so this is 4 and 0 here, this is 604. Now write down here the last remaining one pair of zeros, or last two zeros. Okay, now similarly drawing here the division line, and here the last digit of this number is 4, so adding by 4, so this is 8 2 8 2. Now similar process, we have to put a number here and multiplying by that number. So here if we put here a number 1 and multiplying by 1, then this is 28281, which is less than 60400. Okay, now if you put beside 2821 by 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 6, okay, so which is less than 60,400. Now if you put beside 2824 by 3 and multiplying by 3, then this is 3009, so multiplying this by 3, so this is which is greater than 60,400. So we should take this number, and which is less than and almost less than 60,400. So we put here 2 and multiplying by 2, so right here 2, now subtracting this, so this is 6, and here 3, and here 8, and here 3. Okay, so continue this process. So the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal equal to this, so 1.4142. so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.